these are homemade pollinator homes. If you have leftover logs, drill out various sized holes. Set them at an angle so rainwater can't get into it. And now, it will house various pollinators for your garden, including mason bees, leafcutter bees, and miner bees.